Hey guys, so it is Tuesday, June 25th at 5:11 p.m. And I've returned to the US Naval Observatory. We're gonna see what they have learned since my last visit. As you can see, 5:11 p.m. Now across the street, someone has set up signs there. So, as we discovered last time, this is the primary entrance, or one of the primary entrances, that's manned by Secret Service, as opposed to Naval Police, which works the other gate down on the other side of the facilities. And I'll be heading over there soon. So you've got the woman there who's protesting Trump and Pence and encouraging impeachment, and someone here who's protesting at the embassy of the Vatican, which is right there, for their replacement slash moving around of creatures who engage in child molestation. And the Embassy of Finland, as we saw on my last visit. Folks, so we are now down at the second gate. And they don't have a car parked here, do they? It's nice and shady here today. Not too bad, how about yourself?
Good, thanks.
Sorry? Anything I can say?
Alright. Record whatever you want, just don't step over here, alright?
Yep, I won't go past the no trespassing sign, don't you worry. Is there a reason y'all got floodlights on during the day?
They're always on. We can turn them off.
Have a good one. Sorry? Oh, I have. Oh, I brought it. Sorry? I can't hear you, I'm sorry. Oh yeah, yeah, photography is permitted outside the facility. Anywhere on public property. Yeah, I got the chopper coming in a little earlier. That was pretty interesting.
I don't care that you're filming. Are you going anywhere else today? Any other stops?
I don't know. We'll see.
I'm not holding you up or anything.
Nope.
Good to go.
Cool. Have a good one.
Thank you.
that guy was sticking his middle finger out at me.
Oh.